All right, let's go. Pick the lock. Auto lock, 20%. What the freaking hell? Begin lock. Huh?
Maybe next time.
What the fuck? What? Huh. What the fuck am I supposed to? Oh, here we go. I have no idea what the hell I'm doing. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, I was supposed to just mag. Oh, freaking hell. I was doing like three locks on that. L2 to swim. Everything is L2. What's up there? Can I get up? I can't get up there. Oh my god, the locks are slowing me down. Can I get up? Swimming! Where do I go? There she is. Hold on, let's see what's over here. That's where she came from. Aha! A chest.
Hey.
Gold. Yeah. Aura. Whatever they call it. Alright, let's go. Hey. Rome? What did I say? Rum?
Welcome to Plan B.
Where the hell are we?
There should be an alchemy lab on the other side of this door. We can use the supply teleport.
Okay.
Hope you're right.
Yeah, hope you're right. Let's do this. How about this door? Can I have some lock picks. Can I open that? Oh, alchemy lab, huh?
Looks useful.
What the hell was that? The warlord? A bat. Well, look at this place. Jeez. This is a big chemistry set right here. Properties of plants. That's probably going to come in handy. Can I use that bat? Oh, it looks like I can equip it. And I did equip it. A big-ass bat. All right. But now what? You want me to make something? Is that what the plan is here?
Good. It's still here.
What is still here?
Can you get it working?
How do I get down here so quick?
It can't be far behind us.
Then find a weapon and guard the door.
Right.
I got a weapon. Right.
This part of the dungeon is sealed. There's no way out. They couldn't have gone far. Spread out and find
them. Yes, my lord. Let's do this. All right, let's go. We'll bash some heads.
Look what we have here. There's nowhere left to run. You're mine.
Who said anything about running?
What a cocky bitch, man. I ain't going anywhere, man.
This should be fuck.
Help me!
I'm just bashing buttons here now.
Get away from me!
How's that?
Done.
I'm impressed.
This guy's arrogant, man. I think I'm gonna like him though.
Just unconscious. He's only a soldier. He's just following
orders. Wow.
Anyway,
I beat him up.
Ready. Let's go.
Are you like that girl? I didn't even grab his stuff. Whoa. Guy's an arrogant prick. It's going to be interesting, this game. I think this kind of personality. Yep. Whoa, where the hell are we now? Oh, damn. I'm going to just drop in. Oh! Hey. What's up? How you doing, baby? Oh, yeah. Oh.
Wrong place.
Damn. She wanted it.
Well, at least it's the right island. Hazards of trusting an orc mage. We should get to the camp. This way.
Damn. What is this? She's a feisty lady.
A little island northeast of Alcronas called Alsorna.
Lovely.
Take a...
Oh, my God.
We need tools for this. Follow the path to the teleport up ahead. Rogdor will know what to do. Go! Wait. Watch out for Groms. They're all over this
place. The hell's a Grom?
If they see us, we're both dead.
How should I handle this?
Just
use your eyes.
If you find yourself with limited options, approach from the rear and dispatch them quickly and quietly with this dagger. Here.
Don't worry, I'll be discreet.
Did you see the way he ran? It's like, I'm gonna get him! I'm gonna get him! Oh my God! Oh, this game's gonna be fun. I can feel it right now. Jesus. All right. Where am I equipped? The freaking knife, dagger. What do you call it? Yeah, I do have the dagger. Okay. I got both on. Okay. I'm going to get him!
Don't say I didn't warn you.
That's a Grom, huh? Alright, that's sneaky. Oh, yeah, and forget about it. Damn, that's a Grom? Is it like a goblin or something? Sneak. And assassinate. Going to get him. They are Groms. Man. Got him! Ooh, machete.
Yeah. Let's see.
I can't even use the machete? Oh, I didn't even grab it. No, I can't. It's rated 6. Wow. It's like 2 currency there. Did you see that? It's like one was gold and the other one was copper. I don't know. Looks like I got 2 guys ahead. Okay. Sneak this guy in. Go to get him. Hey, you just told me that. I know. Assassinate. Oh, green blood. They're gremlins. Ha. He is a cocky bastard. Haha, I got you, you bitch. Yeah, I got you too.
Stay down.
Wow, we got arrows. A baton. Nail bomb. What the hell? All right, I'll take them all. What do you got? A shield. All right, cool. Let's go. That's a teleporter, huh? I found it. Whoa, where are we going? Oh, hey, what's up?
Finally!
We used the other teleport. Dropped us near the peninsula. Darfa.
Where is she now?
She's stuck on a
caught
freaking
a
bear
near the edge
trap.
Of this island. Killed a few Groms on the way.
Groms? A parasite infesting the east side of Alsorna. Probably another hunting party. Gotarius, find Darfa. Nortar, cover the rear.
Nortar, Gaforian, Darfar, Bafana, Buddha.
Time to assemble our own hunting party. Follow me.
Ooh, all right, let's go. Wait a minute, I want to go over here. I've gone the wrong path, try again? What? I had to follow him, no choice? Oh boy. All right, fine, tell me what to do, game, and I'll do it. Since I have no choice, I can't go off the freaking path. All right.